Aloha and welcome back to Aquahunters Television. I'm your host, Isaac Brumaghim. In this episode, we'll be watching the world-famous Chompy the Shark in its entirety and world-famous silly reaction. Thank you for watching Aquahunters, and please be sure to follow us on our many social media platforms. Aloha.
Oh my God!
Thank you.
This season, my rod and reel of choice have been my PENN International 16 VSX and Blue Water Carnage jigging rod, which is 5'6". This is my two-speed conventional setup. And for my spinner setup, I have a PENN Torque 9 and a Blue Water Carnage jigging rod, just 6'2". I love how this one takes a strike while in the rod holder. A little tough to get out, but very smooth and very soft. One of my favorites.
Thank you.
And that does it for Aquahunters Television Season 1, Episode 4. Stay tuned for Episode 5 as we get into more big game kayak fishing. And I show you how I get owned by a big shibi one day out there. Anyhow, stay tuned for Episode 5. Coming soon. Aloha.